Benvenuti. In this lesson, we will see the second group of aggettivi qualificativi. If you haven't seen the first video about aggettivo qualificativo, you will find the link below in the description. Okay, let's start. Let's read this text. I miei amici sono divertenti, giovani e interessanti. Giovanni ha un grande progetto e una grande energia. Laura, intelligente e intraprendente, lavora a Londra con tante amiche interessanti. Ok, let's try to find all the adjectives in this text. You can pause the video and try to find them. Let's see which adjectives we have here. Divertenti. Giovani, interessanti, grande, grande, intelligente, intraprendente, interessanti. Ok, now let's try to complete this table. Try to see which adjectives are feminine singular. Which adjectives are feminine plural? Which one are masculine singular and masculine plural? You can look at the nouns they refer to. Okay, now let's see together the adjectives. So we have grande referred to energia. So is feminine singular. We have also intelligente e intraprendente, referring to Laura. We have feminine plural, interessanti, refer to amiche. We have masculine singular, grande, about progetto. And we have divertenti, giovani, interessanti, refer to amici, which is masculine plural. We can now try to deduct the general rule. As we can see, adjectives feminine singular end in e. To do the plural, we can just change the e in i. Same thing for the masculine. Masculine singular end in e. To do the plural, we just change the E in I. So this second group is easier than the first one because we just have one form for the feminine and masculine. They both end in E and the plural is the same for feminine and masculine. They end in I. Let's see some more examples. La ragazza, intelligente, giovane, felice, interessante. Same thing for the masculine singular. Il ragazzo, intelligente, giovane, felice, interessante. Le ragazze, intelligenti, giovani, felici, interessanti. Same thing for the plural masculine. I ragazzi, intelligenti, giovani, felici, interessanti. If you like this video, please comment, share and subscribe. See you to the next lesson.